What advice would you give to businesses in order to be strong and smart in Chicago? What does that smart business look like?
So smart business is some business that would actually go ahead and make sure that you look around and see the needs of the community and go ahead and deliver solutions for that. And you want to make sure that as you build your business, you want to stay relevant. Staying relevant means that you want to go ahead and make sure that you have a staff and a team of people who are diverse and also inclusive. Just because you're diverse doesn't mean you're being inclusive. You want to make sure that the people that you're recruiting are actually included in the conversation, and they're also put in positions of leadership and positions of power and influence. And once you have that, you could build a great team that fosters innovation and also sustainability for your business.